Hello everyone, welcome to Tweak Library. My name is Mridula,
and in this video, we will talk about the 10 best CPU benchmark software for Windows 10.
What is CPU benchmark?
For those who don't know, benchmarking refers to some tests that measure the CPU performance. But before you proceed, you need to keep in mind that it is a complex procedure and you need to do it carefully. Thankfully, we have made this easy with various CPU software available for Windows 10. We have listed the best for you. Number 1 is Speccy. Just like the name Speccy provides with all the specifications of your computer, it gives you detailed information on motherboard, CPU, RAM, graphic card and more. You can see real-time temperature of critical components to avoid issues on your computer. You can also save your scan results as an XML snapshot or a text file. Second is HW Monitor. It is one of the best CPU benchmark software for Windows. HW Monitor contemplates, make, and model of the hardware components of the system. The free hardware monitoring tool also measures parameters like power consumption, fan speeds, clock speeds, utilization percentage, and more. It can read modern CPUs on die core, thermal sensors, and hard drive temperature. Number 3 is SiSofware Sandra Lite. It is a free PC benchmarking software for experts to get detailed information about the specifications of your computer, like CPU, ports, chipset, memory, sound cards, printer, video adapter, network, Windows internals, etc. SiSofware Sandra Lite can also benchmark your component or online connection. Fourth is CPU-Z. CPU-Z is a free benchmarking software which gathers information of the main components, mainly CPU such as the processor name and number, code name, package, cache level. It provides specifications for your motherboard, graphic card, RAM of your system, the real-time measurement of each core's internal frequency and other memory frequency. Fifth is Fraps. Fraps is also free software popular among the game lovers. It is easy to use and it allows you to view and save frames per second, FPS, very useful for testing hardware and overclocking your PC. Moreover, it can also be used to take a screenshot and record gameplay as well. On number 6 is Cine Bench, a multi-platform computer benchmarking software giving information on computers' performance abilities. Cine Bench is based on Maxon Cinema 4D, which is used for 3D content creation in studios and production houses. It is a perfect tool to compare CPU and graphics performance of Windows and Mac. It can measure up to 256 processor threads and is available for free. Seventh is RealBench. RealBench is free and open source application. GIMP image editing, Handbrake H.264 video compression, and Luxmark rendering to run benchmark to get the results. Each test conducted will cover various parts of your PC subsystem and get the overall results. Compare results on the official website. On 8th is MSI Afterburner. MSI Afterburner gives specifications of your hardware such as temperature, clock speed, uses, and more. Acts as an overclocking utility to give control of graphics card. FPS counter provides real-time information for your system's performance in an on-screen display. MSI Afterburner is a free software and is compatible with all brands of the graphic card. 9th is Unigine Suite. It is also a free software. Unigine Suite benchmark and test graphics processing unit to check the stability and maximum performance. The new software by Unigine Superposition is also recommended to use. It can benchmark or stress tested any of the GPU, regardless of the brand and specs. However, before using the same, you should know the tool pursues to test maximum limits of your graphics card. FutureMark Suite. FutureMark Suite is free and claim that if you run this benchmarking software before and after making the changes to your system, it would be able to highlight stability and setup issues. You can compare test results and find the best hardware. It also measures the effect of overclocking and upgrading. That's all the best CPU benchmark software for Windows. Share your views in the comment section. And let us know, what would you like to see more from the tech world? We at Tweak Library would make a video on it soon. Subscribe to our channel to get regular updates on the videos released.